Next time on Philosophy Talk, freedom and free will.
If every event in the universe is determined by the laws of physics, can we really be free?
If they aren't, how does the randomness make us free?
We don't choose our DNA, the situation into which we're born, or the circumstances we're confronted with. What's left for us to choose?
Freedom and free will, next time on Philosophy Talk.